guys, what's up? Don't mind my hair. I'm gonna do it today. You guys see how my hair look? So I'm gonna be doing it today, and then in the evening I'm going to Westmoreland to go visit my stepbrother. So yeah, I'm gonna go tame this mane right now. Oy. Guys, out here is actually hot, and it's just 11 o'clock. The sun has beat them, but I'm not telling no lie. But I'm about to reach the hairdresser right now. I bought my braiding hair, so me I walk go up the yard now. I'm telling you guys, it's hot. I'm gonna key now and it's wrong. This hair is long, your fat guys. Just simple cane, but it long. Pass me body. See? Neat. Neat as.
Me got chucking at the ball. It's not my dream for me, I got school. Let a nigga practice, legend of the fuck.
Yo, that road back police, you know, lock. You see, you know, lock, that's it. Yes, it is. You know, lock, that's it. You become coming
with me, sad. You can't really see me because it's dark, but I just wanted to check in and let you guys know that I reached in Westmoreland. So, I'm just here about to go to sleep. The braids are giving me a headache, so I've been, like, falling asleep and stuff for the past, like, hour or so. So, I'm going to my bed tomorrow, so tomorrow. Tonight, hear me all a chat for going to my bed tonight. So, tomorrow I'll check in with you guys and show you what I'm going on the west end. But good night. This is better, although I look pink. But good morning, guys. I woke up now. My little nephew. So, I woke up now. So, I'm just gonna try and get the day started in a sense. This is my little nephew, Andrique. Say hi.
Hi.
So, yeah, I'm going to get the day started. I'm going to brush my teeth and them something. I'm going to find something to eat and them something. And it's Sunday, and my brother, stepbrother, he loves watching football, though. So, most likely, him go watch that today because Sunday.
Sometimes
I'm not watching, but I'm definitely a go ball for you. Yeah, Sunday. So, yeah, guys, I'll check you guys in the next clip. Okay, guys, I can show you the man how long my hair is, as always. Yeah. Yeah, guys, it's long. It's below my bum. So, yeah. Yes, guys, so. When I woke up and I ate some breakfast and stuff like that, but then I fell asleep. Like lately I just been so tired. This is the good lighting. I've been so tired, so I'm gonna go sleep and I'm just waking up, and I took a nice little shower, and now I'm out here outside just, you know, catching little sun. Guys, if you guys never know, this is my favorite snack, digestive cookies. I love them. Like, I don't know how to explain what they taste like. Obviously digestive cookies, but the chocolates, yeah. Mm-hmm. So anytime you come out here, try this. Do your work.
Stop.
Hey guys, what's up? What's poppin'? Today's the 8th of March, and I am going to a hog pen. My stepbrother's friend is bringing me to just experience a hog pen, although I know about it from my younger pitney, because my uncle has his grounds. mom going there. He said they're gonna clean out the hog pen or something like that. So I'm just going there because you guys know when I'm in Mobe, I'm not doing nothing. So I'm in their country now, so may I try to do as much that I can do. So I'm just here. I'm just waiting on him. We're walking. And we stop at one bank, so I'm just waiting. It just stinks. Hi, piggies. Guys, I'm at the hog pen, as you guys seen. They must say how his road can come a place and I'm in the road. I'm in that road. Boy, I can't handle the stink, man. It stink bad. But guys, this view is so nice. Like, look at this. Watch out. Nature. So who's the mother? You gotta get that back of the throat. Oh god. Guys, look at the pigs, man. No stuff. This is what you guys. Eh? Yeah, no problem. Guys, we mash up my shoes. I don't know who was here when we mash up my shoes. I don't know if I'm going to mash up. Oh my gosh. These shoes are dumb. Yeah, me see. Country life, guys. There's some goats. Guys, got to feed. Enjoy. All the kids are getting their feed. They carry them in the buckets. Tired? No.
Happy Woman's Day.
Yeah. So being here is actually very funny. This little boy is here. He's always telling me stories about like around the area, and there's a pond over there. I don't know if I showed you guys, but there's a pond over there and there's people fishing there. And he's tell me about there's a big fish, big just like the pond, and have one eye, which obviously but it's so funny, but he's entertaining me right now. See, when they feed them,
you
must put something in their mouth. A injection, no, a food for a little baby pig.
I feed my breed up
here. Give me his food. Big bad. Watch it. Who ya?
Them they are hot bad.
Yeah. Mommy, you're not green. Remember the big ass.
Yeah.
Don't say this worse if you know what I eat it up for. God no.
Babies.
Babies here. Yeah,
we
see. Yeah. Yeah. Look at the little one there.
Yeah. When I go in,
the one with the green. So guys, you see this?
They're
friendly.
They're sleeping now.
Guys, it's so much hug there. Hug for days.
I'm there.
The screen. Yeah, guys, so I just got back from the farm, so I got a whole lot fresh. You guys can see me in the mirror. Anyways, guys, I'm gonna go a whole lot fresh and get clean because I still smell the hug pin scent in my nose. Like, it's very strong, but yeah, I enjoyed that, honestly. And I'm not a nature person, so yeah. Get up. Do this long division. What you have to do?
Just
that? Oh.
Did the teacher say?
No more work for today?
Yeah, two subjects left.
Okay, rest.
I don't know where I'm going
to do it. Take a little break, me. I go bed. When my bed done, back at it. So then when you finish everything, you can enjoy the rest of the day, right? Okay, sir. All right, guys, I'm going to go bed. Hey, what's up, guys? So, from I came in today, I was watching some snippets about the Meghan Markle interview. I'm pretty sure a lot of you guys know about it. If not, you guys watched it or seen bits of it. So, yeah, that's what I did when I came in. Don't mind my baby here, because as I said before, like, I'm not going nowhere to sleep. So, it's just going to stay like that. But, yeah, I came in and I was watching that, and then I fell asleep. I don't know. I don't like sleeping in the day. Like, sleeping in the day is horrible. I don't know how some of you guys do it. But, I don't know. Lately, I've been sleeping during the day. Not sure why. But, yeah. So, I'm just out here on the veranda chilling. Yeah. Got my water. And, yeah. But, yeah. I'm kind of bored. Other than what I did this morning. Like, I didn't do anything today, really. And I was inside all day, and inside is kind of dark, so I'm like, let me catch some sun so I'm not too like lethargic and such. So yeah, let me do it right now. I'm craving chicken and chips. Although I said I'm gonna stop eating chicken and chips, like, I'm literally craving it right now. Oh god, you guys, I have an addiction, and it's bad because I'm putting on too much weight right now. Yeah guys, do you guys know what fruit this is? If you guys know, let me know in the comment section below. Yeah.